Hey everyone, it's Jay-Z. I am a certified Salesforce administrator, and I've had the pleasure of working within HubSpot. Today we're going to look at HubSpot's CMS, which they refer to as the COS. Let's have a look. All right, we're on HubSpot's website. Let's see what they say about the content management system. Build a powerful website that's optimized for every device, personalized for every visitor, and integrated with all of your marketing tools right out of the box. And they definitely do a good job at that. Let's check out what their video says.
Being inbound is about understanding that at the other end of your marketing, every tweet, every email, every purchase, every website visit is a human. So a typical CMS is that static website. Even when they're beautiful, they speak to the people exactly the same way. So different people coming to that same website are gonna have the exact same experience.
We always were able to make these websites that looked great, or functional. It's the first thing that people see, but we want it to be more than that. But it really needs to tailor content to a specific person.
So I think everybody understands at this point that content is super important to the inbound story. The reality is that though, even the best content without context may not be that successful. Context is all about understanding how you've already engaged with them, the relationship you've already had, what devices they're using to view your content, and really using that to have a much more intelligent conversation.
At Magellan Jets, we provide high-end private jet service to C-level executives, business people. Today, Magellan Jets is where it's at because we've excelled on the personalized service and attention to detail that we provide our clients on the aircraft and at the terminal. It's absolutely vital for us to take that personalized experience that we give customers in the air and bring that to every interaction.
We knew that there's a whole series of things that we can do once we start thinking about the person at the other end of the marketing.
When a potential customer comes to the site for the first time, we want them to have a different experience than the customer that has been doing business with us for 5 years.
People aren't static, and their relationship with you changes. One day they're a visitor that you've never engaged with, the next day they're a customer. We wanted to build a set of tools that would allow marketers to be able to take advantage of this idea of engaging with context. And that really gave birth to this idea of the content optimization system, which we're calling the COS.
And what we've been able to do with the new COS is not only make that great looking presence of your brand online, but also serve up relevant content for what that person wants to engage with.
Providing them with great content is one thing. But what we want to do is really take that to the next level.
If your customers are online and leveraging mobile, you need to build your site with responsive design. And HubSpot COS already has that functionality built in.
The COS actually makes customers' lives better. The result is that you're going to have a much more engaged relationship with these people that are visiting you and that you're engaging with your marketing.
Our industry exists because of the need for that interaction with your clients on a personal level. For us to be able to cater to that need puts us in a really great place.
The COS is all about helping marketers to actually accomplish that vision of thinking about people at the other end of your marketing as humans.
Fantastic. So hopefully you've enjoyed this brief look at HubSpot's CMS and COS. If you're interested in pursuing this any further, HubSpot makes it very easy to check everything out. So I'll include a link in the description below for you. Happy HubSpotting!